I was working in the school late one night when my eyes beheld an 80s sight. Molly Ringwald from the basement rose and wearing all her Eastland clothes.
She did the mash.
She did the Eastland mash.
The Eastland mash.
It was a schoolyard smash.
She did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
She did the mash.
She did the Eastland mash. From her ham radio in the basement east to the tiny calf where the students feast, the girls all came from their Eastland rooms, polishing up all the plastic spoons.
They did the mash.
They did the Eastland mash.
The Eastland mash.
It was a schoolyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the Eastland mash. The party was getting fly. Tumpy and Gale already high. The cast included Sue Ann, Nancy O, and her guy. The girls were rocking, Tootie digging the beat. From Blair and Matt to Cindy Athlete. The Eastland teachers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Mahoney Five.
They played the mash.
They played the Eastland mash.
The Eastland mash.
It was a schoolyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the Eastland mash. Out of his office, Croc's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the door, shook his fist and say, whatever happened to my Shakespearean play?
It's now the mash.
It's now the Eastland mash.
The Eastland mash.
It was a schoolyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the Eastland mash. Now everything's cool, Croc's a part of the band, and the Eastland mash plays through Peekskill land. For you, the viewer, the mash was meant to. When you get to the door, tell the Molly sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Eastland mash.
The Eastland mash.
And do the schoolyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Eastland mash.